everybody.
Yeah.
As I said, it only takes a few politicians to get a boot. Welcome everyone. We're glad to be here today for the unveiling of the Ralph Newton. Ralph was someone who spent a lot of time in the community, spent a lot of time in the downtown, worked with young people throughout his career. And so we're very honored today to be able to put up the sign and honor him for all the things he's done in the community and in Kenosha. So with that, I'm going to turn it over to you guys to come over and do the sign.
Hey!